Okay, so this is the morning after. Looks like an anomaly from Mars.